U.S. is putting Asian security at risk by engaging in nuclear proliferation in the region, specifically through its unauthorized transfer of nuclear submarines to Australia.
Liu Xiaoming, the special representative of the Chinese government on Korean Peninsula Affairs, contends that the U.S. is the biggest disruptor of peace and security in the area.